Some hatchlings get released. Now we're starting at 5:30 on the dot as promised. There are a couple of rules. One is that this rope that is around the edge, the rope that goes all the way down. More than I expected to release. They are all from the west coast. They came up during the daytime today, but because they're dark and fish love to eat hatchlings and fish can see really well, we keep them until the sunset to reduce the chance of predation. So sea turtles and why we're doing this. So these turtles are hawksbill turtles. They are critically endangered. Critically endangered meaning that in the last three generations, 90% of the population was lost. So these are all turtles that are basically at risk of extinction. So that's one of the reasons why we're working so hard. Now the Barbados Sea Turtle Project patrols the beach during the nesting season, which is finished. But we also have a 24-hour hotline. It's here on May Bryce 20 shirt. And that is 230-0142. And we receive calls to this hotline 24 hours a day. And I know this very well because currently I'm manning the hotline 24 hours a day. To the water. They're going to swim for about the next 48 hours without stopping. That is because they've absorbed their yolk, so they have a whole set of energy, so they don't need to stop and feed. Now their goal is to get out into the middle of the ocean, and they're looking to find... sargassum. Sargassum is a floating algae. There are big patches of it out in the middle of the Atlantic. And they'll find this, they'll settle down. And this is really good because it provides shelter and a source of food. So they actually float around the sargassum for 4 to 6 years. They're going to be out in the middle of the sea floating around. After that, they start to migrate and come back close to land. And then they'll hang around eating and feeding. And when they're about 25 to 30 years old, that is when they get the urge to come back to Barbados. That's when they're mature and they're ready to lay eggs with their girls and jump on girls with their boys. And they'll come back and you'll see them come up on the beach.
Wow.
This is 2019. These turtles will not be coming back to Barbados until about 2049.
Wow.
So there's a lot, which is one of the reasons why they're so endangered, because they have to live for a really long time to reproduce. They have problems like plastic. Now one of these hatchlings, I just counted them in the car, and when I pulled one out, he had thread, you know, the same kind of thread that's keeping my, holding my shirt together, that's holding your dress and your pants. He had thread wrapped around his front flipper, cutting off the circulation.
Oh.
So had he not been collected during the day, had he crawled into the sea with the thread, he probably would have lost his reproducing the use of plastic, not driving on the beach, not having bonfires on the beach, trying to dispose of your litter properly, doing things like encouraging your kids to take care of their environment, turning their TV off and pushing them on the beach. Right? Yeah. Are you going to walk around? Oh, you can see the hot
can you see the turtles? You see them swimming? Beautiful or not? Yes, eh? Wow!
Oh, I want to see the turtle.
from the...
Now, thank you.